virtual reality is an artificial environment that is created with software and presented to the user in such a way that the user suspends belief and accepts it as a real environment. On a computer, virtual reality is experienced through two of the five senses, the sight and the sound. The simplest form of virtual reality is a 3D image that can be explored interactively at a personal computer, usually by manipulating keys or the mouse so that the content of the image moves in some direction or zooms in or out. More sophisticated efforts involve such approaches as wrap-around display screens, actual rooms augmented with wearable computers, and haptics devices that let you feel the display images. Applications of virtual reality. Almost everyone is familiar with virtual reality, but many of you are not sure about the use of this technology. The most famous use of virtual reality application is gaming, but however, there are much more uses which are more challenging or unusual than others. Virtual reality can be applied in many areas. Here is a list of applications of virtual reality. Virtual reality can be used in the military training for the soldiers to get familiar with different areas in the battlefield. Can be used in medical studies to enable students to know the human body structure. One recent example was a doctor who practiced surgery on a tiny baby's heart. He took scans of the heart, uploaded them to the computer, and toured it with this little virtual reality headset, and was able to plan out his surgery ahead of time and saved the baby. It can be used in scientific research laboratories so that scientists can easily research on a specific topic. Sports, construction, and in film allow individuals to experience adventures under extreme conditions. It can be used in driving schools as it gives a real look of roads and traffic. The pros of using virtual reality. Virtual reality redefines the idea of communication, that is, expanding it from people you know in real life to anyone connected to the internet. This means that relationships will begin to be formed more based off interest than general location. Many different fields can use VR to train people in a way that would usually put them at risk. Those who are not able to fully experience reality, such as disabled people, could explore the virtual world and still experience a full life. VR makes tourism and visiting sites more easy by giving a detailed view of the original place. VR provides a chance to experience things that are impossible in real life as if you were actually there. Example, fighting zombies in a game. Disadvantages of virtual reality. The equipment used in virtual reality are very expensive. It consists of complex technology. Those who do not have access or cannot afford this technology will be left out. This could further separate social classes in an information age-based society. Communicating using this technology would be susceptible to deception. Due to the fast-paced development of VR and online worlds, there is a lack of laws regarding those worlds. Users can say and do things in these worlds that is illegal in reality. Users may be less inhibited than in real life due to a sense of anonymity and may act in a way that is socially unacceptable. Many people may become addicted to living in these virtual worlds and as a result forget or neglect their responsibilities in real life. Technology is developing and there are still many flaws to be worked through. Some people have been known to have motion sickness due to using the VR headsets.